Lady of the dumb won't be a slave to the blonde or the culture of the popular.